Previously on Primal Tendencies. Soon after I arrived at this location, I began digging in the earth. But I wasn't digging for gold, buried treasure, or anything like that. No, I was collecting the earth itself. In fact, I'm still collecting earth, and I'm using the earth to create bricks and pottery. In human survival, gold and buried treasure are of little use, but adobe bricks and clay pottery has immense value. This morning, while I was walking up the mountain, I found something else that is valuable to me. A rock. But not just any rock. This one is naturally just the right size and shape.
Thank you.
The Dakota fire hole is an easy way to create a manageable fire that burns hot and produces little to no smoke. This makes it a good option for firing pottery. The clay at this location has proven to be easy to work with and resists cracking. Since these pieces turned out good, I will be able to make larger pieces with complete confidence.